Hallo en welkom, dit is Nina van Nina Hobbysite. Dit is vlogstuk nummer 26 en welkom if you are a return viewer en welkom if you are new. Thank you for all the great and kind comments last time. It really makes me happy, so thank you very much. And yes, it took a long time to come back. That was because of moving and because we had the flu in the house and that was not fun at all, but we are now healthy. So I want to show you my cottage projects, a little bit of knitting and a little bit of haul. But first I want to start with my work in progress. I have 9 work in progress today to show. And let's start it! First I want to start with my amazing Animal Kingdom. And here's how it will look when it's finished. And maybe you can hear today the dog, but I can't help it. I can only film in the living room, so yes, we had to deal with it, I think. Sorry. And here is how it will look last time. And here is how it looks now. I stitched this one on 18 count, 2 over 1. And I really like how this is coming together. And I finish page 2. The elephant and a little bit of peacock. And yes. And now I'm working on page 3, below the gorilla. It's not actually page 3, but for me it's page 3. And on this page there is a yellow bird. So I can't wait to stitch more on this project. And yes, I really like the 18 count. It's easy for me to stitch. So I really love this piece. I don't know if I say it, but I stitched 675 stitches on this project. And I reached 3.39% on this project. Maybe I can make a compare photo. So you can see it next to each other. And my next project is a favorite of mine. It's the Stitching Self by Amy Stewart, also from Heaven and Earth and also by Amy Stewart. And here is how it will look when it's finished. It's like if I do it for the first time filming a vlogstuk, it feels like that, but I try to make the best of it. But here is how it will look last time. And here is how it will look now. It's the supersized mesh color, so it has 237 colors, I think. And I stitch on the butterfly, the blue butterfly. And yes, this is absolute one of my favorite projects. Because I really like the results. It's very lot of details. And I really like this. I reached the 4.14% on this project. I tried to make a comparison picture, but I don't know if it works. And I stitched this one on 25 count, 1 over 1. And I can't wait to stitch more on this, because I want to finish the butterfly. But here's how it is so far. And my next project is also a favorite of mine. It's the Modern Folk Embroidery Shawl from 2021. And here's how it will look when it's finished. And here is how it looked last time. And I stitched 1000 stitches on this project. And I finished part 5, Mai. That is this one. And I really like this design. I think modern folk embroidery have a lot of great and beautiful designs. I think this is absolutely beautiful. I can't wait to stitch more on this project and to start part 6. Yes. And I stitched this project on 32 count linen, Belfast Naturel, and I used the colors DMC 3685 and 3687. There's a lot of stitching this project, but I think it's really beautiful. Oh, sorry, I closed the zipper. I try not to do that because it's very loud, but sometimes I forget. And my next project is Watching and Waiting from Charting Creations, and here's how it will look when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. And I stitch this one on 28 count, 1/1. And I stitch 675 stitches on this project so far. And here is how it looks now. And yes, it's very small. But maybe you can see it, but here starts the ear from the awl. So I am a little bit out of the background. And yes, I want to stitch more of the project so I can see how it comes together the all. But I really also love this piece. And it's on 3% 71. 3.71%. And project 5 is The Presence of Gaia, also from Heaven and Earth Design. I have a lot of Heaven and Earth Design because I really like that. And it's a Josephine Wall project. The designer is Josephine Wall. And here's how it will look when it's finished. And yes, I have my notes below it. But I can't read it. I stitched 263 stitches, and here is how it will look last time. I stitched this one on 18 count, 2/1, and here is how it will look now. And I think I stitched a little bit here and a little bit there, but I don't know if you can see the difference from 206 stitches. Sorry, I had to cough, sorry. But here is how it will look. I also really like this project, but I can't wait to get back to reach the corner. Sorry, it's not going smooth at all because I'm coughing and I had to take water. But I think I reached the corner, so I want to finish this two pages and then I go down, so that's more fun to stitch. Maybe I can take a comparison picture. So sorry, the sucker was wel te natte kaf, but here I am again, and yes, sorry. My next project is The African Mammals by Ciro Massetti from Heaven and Earth Design. It's the regular size but the max color. And here's how it will look when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. And I stitched on this project 1016 stitches. And here is how it will look now. It's a very big project, so when I stitch 1000 stitches on the background, I think you don't see a lot of difference, but I have to stitch more on it and then you see a lot of difference. But I really like how it looks now, the details from the stones and the sand and everything. I reached on this project 1.3%, so I have a lot to go, but it's a start. And I stitched this one on 25 count, 1/1. And I stitched this one together with colorful stitching curl. I hope I say it right, but Laura, I think you know there. And I have to take my notes with it. My next project is the mini fillets by Soda Stitch, and here is how it will look when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. And I stitched on this project 1130 stitches. And here is how it will look now. And I stitched this time on the bakery. It's linen, so it's always hard to show because it's a little bit of drapey. But I stitched the woman and the other woman and the girl in the bakery. But I don't know, I think the woman behind it is very mad because she has a knife and she held it like this. But I really like this project. It's for me a very summery project. I always stitch in the summer on this project. And I started in Greece. So it reminds me a lot of the summer. And I stitch this one, I think, on 28 count, 2 over 2. I make my own project bag for it. And my next project is Garden Walk. And it is the regular size and the max color. And it is by Heaven and Earth Design. And here is how it will look when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. I hope you can't hear my dog walking. But yes, I can do about it. So I stitched 1080 stitches on this project. And I stitch this one on 18 count, 2 over 1. And here is how it will look. It's not so far, but I reached the 1.29. 92%. 1 point. And yes, I want to stitch more on this project because this project has a lot of flowers. And yes, I really like this project. And this is also a project bag that I made by myself. I really like to make project bags. And this is how my project bag is looking. And my next project is the Fabulous Woman by Clouds Factory. And here is how it will look when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. I stitched on this project 845 stitches. And here is how it will look now. And I stitch this time. It's a hard name, but I show you the woman. I had to look her up on Google because I didn't know her. But I stitch her. And I really like to stitch all the little women. It's a lot of fun. The fabric is a mystery fabric. I bought on a craft sale. But it's really nice fabric. And these were all my whips. But I have a new start. And maybe you see it on Insta. Because it's also a favorite project of mine. I have a lot of favorite projects. But it's the Quent Library from Amy Stewart. The Super Sykes Matte Color. I say before I buy about it, I never start another Super Sykes. But I can't resist this one. Because I really like the picture. Here's how it will look when it's finished. And I start in the middle, because I really like the middle part. With the cat and the dog and the chair and the fireplace and everything. I really like that part. So I want to start in the middle. And yes, I try out parking or something like that. I try to hang some threads and use them again. But now this is also a favorite, so sometimes it's hard to choose between sitting self and between the Grand Library, because I think they're really both beautiful. And I sit this one on 25 count, and I sit so far 2,119 stitches, and I really like the colors and the fabric also. It's I really like this project. And I can't wait to sit also more on this plane, but I can't stand sit on every project at the same time. I need more hands. And yes, these were all my projects, all my work in progress. And my plans are to sit around 325 stitches on Amazing Animal Kingdom more. So I sit this rotation 1,000 stitches, because I really like to stitch every project around 1,000 stitches. Only when I'm bored of it, then I switch earlier. But otherwise, I want to stitch 1,000 stitches. And I want to stitch more on the stitching self, because I want to finish the little butterfly. I really like that. And I want to start with June part 6 on Modern Folk Embroidery Sal. Because I don't have a really strict rotation, but most of the time I switch between a full coverage and I sit then around 1,000 stitches, and then the next project I sit a non-full coverage project, and then weer full coverage and so on and so on. And most of the time I switch between the fabrics also, because I have full coverage projects on 18 count and full coverage projects on 25 count. And most of the time I chose 18 count and then 25 and then 18 count and then so. Yes. I also have, I buy two patterns. Not only the Grand Library, because it was a sale on Heaven and Earth. I think two times or three times before I came back here. But I buy the Grand Library that you saw, that was my new start. And I buy the Springtime Splendor in a Max color. And I really like that, because the colors are beautiful, I think. And I can't wait to start it. But I have so far, I think, 33 work in progress projects. So that is really a lot. But I have the fabric, so maybe I start it. But I don't know. I really like it. And I bought the summer montage by Paint Freecraft. Here's how it will look. And I have so far the spring and the summer. So I want the autumn and the winter also. And I really like the pattern also. So maybe I start that too, because I have the fabric, so why not? And yes, that was all the cross-stitching part. And now I want to go to the knitting. First I finished my socks, the Jack socks from Regina Sata. I hope I say it right, from the Opal yarn Memories of the Ponyhof. That was the yarn that I used, and I cast on always 72 stitches on 2.25 millimeter. And here is how it will look, the socks, because they are in the laundry, because I wear them a lot. So here is how it look, how they look. And I really like the pink and the yellow. And I also start immediately my next socks, because I really like to wear the socks, the wool socks. And I really like to knit them, so I start them again. And now this time I use a pattern from Julia Swart. It's the Pine Straight socks. And I finished one sock so far. And I forget my blockers, but maybe you can see the colors and the pattern. It's a very easy pattern, because of the moving I knit more than I stitch, and I knit only easy things. So this is how the sock looks. And I really love this yarn. It's the Larn from Lanacross Malinwijd Merino Extra Fijn Cossie Ma. And this is my second one, my second sock. And I almost reached the two. Yes, and I try always to get both the same. But with this kind of yarn, it's sometimes hard to get really the same socks. And also I cast on 72 stitches on 2.25 millimeter. And I used the magic loop because I really liked it. And I finished another thing with my knitting. I finished the sweater for my son. And here is how it looks. It's the festival sweater by Petit Knit. It's from 6 to 7 years. And the yarn that I use is the Garn Studio Drops Merino Extra Fine. And I really like the results, and he really likes it. But it's a little bit big. But I think for now it's okay, because it's summer. Because it is going to be summer. It's now spring, but it's going to be warmer and warmer. And then after the summer, I think he fits it perfectly, because he is going a lot. And yes, I really like also the yarn. It's the Drops Merino Extra Fine, but I really like it. I have also put a label in it, because I really liked it. And he know how he wets the back and wets the front, because I knit shorter rows, so then you have definitely a back and a front. And I really like to knit the bubbles, because it's a good motivation to knit to bubble. Sorry, and it's I really like it. I want to stitch more sweaters for him and for my daughter. Here's how it looks now. And now he can wear it. And I think that was all my all the things that I want to show you to you today. And I really hope you like it. And I hope to come back earlier this time. Thank you for much. And thank you so much for watching. And thank you for liking and subscribing. Thank you very much. And I hope to get back what sooner as last time. And happy stitching. And I hope you get time to stitch or knit or something like that. Thank you very much to craft. Thank you very much. Bye.